Now how can the sons and daughters of slaves owe any kind of money when the Western economy was built on chattel? This is no chip on my shoulder, just truth and right. So let's switch on the light, alright? All the trauma of chattel slavery, the dehumanization and brutality, all the confusion psychologically, and the robbing of our spiritual and cultural ID. It's on our ancestors' free labor the stock exchange came to be. Built their vast infrastructures and their aristocracy. Yes, masters of evil, they divided and conquered. They could rewrite themselves, it's life, historically. We said we want some reparation. Yeah, no, we want some compensation. How can the African and Caribbean countries be in debt so deep? When at the time of independence, the state it should have clean. How can the sons and daughters of slaves be indebted with any kind of money?
Makes no sense at all.
When the Western economy was built on chattel slavery. Yeah, and so we want some reparation.
Emancipation. In other words of Marcus Garvey, I chant this song. He say, up your mighty race. So stand firm and strong, and take away yourself from the trap of Babylon. In power of the youth with right education. 12 million slaves, them take from our homeland. We suffer and toil on the sugar plantation. Beaten to the bone, raped by gang. Stripped of culture and religion. Forced to serve the god of the white man. Our rebel and fierce execution. Well, I know this young time we want some reparation. You know, in this young time we want some compensation. For centuries after exploitation. Young still are African, just as some persons. You say full time now for black man liberation. Young the mental and cultural emancipation. In other words of Marcus Garvey, I like chant this song. You say up your mighty race, so stand firm and strong. Them trade the guns to unbalance African societies. Perpetrate a tribal war with them mercenary. Dismantled and destroyed African economy. So them could divide and control colonial. All the trauma them create through chattel slavery. All the trauma them create colonial. All the disenfranchisement over centuries. All the perpetual destruction of our unitement. Well, I know this your time we want some reparation. You know, in all this young time, we want some compensation. For centuries after exploitation. Young still are African, just as some persons. Except full time now for black man liberation. Young the mental and cultural emancipation. In other words of Marcus Garvey, I like chant this song. You say, up your mighty race, so stand firm and strong. By now. Africa woulda be a superpower. Give them a chance to develop infrastructure. By now, they'd be world leaders politically. By now, them woulda lead the world in a technology. World leaders in a finance and economy. World leaders in a science and agriculture. World leaders in a art and brain surgery. Full time we open up our night, third eye and see. Well, I ain't not this your time, we want some reparation. You know, I ain't not this your time, we want some compensation. For centuries after exploitation. Young still are African, just as some persons strong. You say full time now for black man liberation. Young the mental and cultural emancipation. In other words of Marcus Garvey.
Now how can the sons and daughters of slaves owe any kind of money when the Western economy was built on chattels? This are no chip on my shoulder, just truth and right. So let's switch on the light, alright? All the trauma of chattel slavery and dehumanization and brutality.
slavery.